So, Christie, tell us about the championship.
I'm racing in a Triumph TR8 in the Scottish Classic Sports Insolence. It's great fun and an amazing experience. It's very powerful and difficult to drive, but I'm learning all the time. Woke up on the right side of the bed. What's up with this Prince song inside my head? Hands up if you're down to get down tonight. Always a good time. Slept in all my clothes like I didn't care. Hopped into a cab, take me anywhere. I'm in if you're down to get down tonight.
How nervous do you get before the lights go out?
I don't really get nervous when I'm on the grid. I'm worse in the assembly area, but there's so much to remember. I just concentrate on getting a good start. You don't want any collisions with anyone else, you just want to do well.
I'm in if you're down to get down tonight. It's always a good time.
Good morning and good night. I wake up at twilight.
It's gonna be alright. We don't even have to try. It's always a good time. It's always a good time.
What's it like to drive the TR8?
Well, if you put the power on too early, the back will just whip away from you. If you're too rough with it, it will just throw you off the track. You have to be very smooth. There is loads of power and you don't get any help with like power steering. You have to do it all yourself, but when you get it right, it's great fun.
The best bit about racing?
Finishing. It is a great feeling when you brought the car back in one piece and you've got a good result. Now that I'm finding my feet, I have people to race with. I love overtaking, but defending my position is pretty tough. It is really good at the end because you get to wave to the crowd.
What's your favourite part about the end of the race?
Watching the marshals cheer and clap on the last lap, it makes me feel great. It's like we're all part of a team, they are part of what I'm doing.
How competitive are you?
I'm hugely competitive. I know I have done very little racing, just whinging at a junior round last year and a TR8 this year, but I hate being beaten. I'm learning to control my race rather than go flat out all the time because I'm spinning out and losing places. I was pushing too hard when I didn't need to.
What would you like to achieve this year?
I want to finish every race and keep improving. I'm not really looking at the championship table, but I want to keep moving on.
It's a good time. Whoa, oh, 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 oh. We don't even have to try. It's always a good time.